Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, in figure 6.18, if LM is parallel to CB and LN is parallel to CD, prove that AM upon AB is equal to AN upon AD. This is the figure 6.18. First of all, let us understand basic proportionality theorem. Basic proportionality theorem states that if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect the other two sides in distinct points, the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. That is, if we are given a triangle ABC in which DE is a line parallel to BC, clearly we can see DE is intersecting AB and AC at distinct points D and E. So, this line will divide AB and AC in the same ratio. So we can say, if in triangle ABC, DE is parallel to BC, then by basic proportionality theorem, we get AD upon DB is equal to AE upon AC. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Now, in figure 6.18, we are given LM is parallel to BC and LN is parallel to CD. So, first of all, let us consider triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, LM is parallel to BC, or we can say LM is parallel to CB. This is given in the question. Now, this implies AM upon MB is equal to AL upon LC. By basic proportionality theorem. Now, let us consider triangle ADC. In triangle ADC, LN is parallel to CD. This is given in the question. So, by basic proportionality theorem, we get AN upon ND is equal to AL upon LC. Now, in this triangle, AN upon ND is equal to AL upon LC, and in this triangle, AM upon MB is equal to AL upon LC. So, we get AM upon MB is equal to AN upon ND. Since both the ratios are equal to AL upon LC, so these two ratios must be equal. Now, let us name this expression as 1 and this expression as 2. So, from 1 and 2, we get AM upon MB is equal to AN upon ND. Now, taking reciprocal of both the ratios, we get MB upon AM is equal to ND upon AN. Now, adding 1 on both the sides, we get MB upon AM plus 1 is equal to ND upon AN plus 1. Now, we will add these two terms by taking their LCM. We get MB plus AM upon AM is equal to, similarly, here we will add these two terms by taking their LCM. So we get ND plus AN upon AN on right hand side. Now, clearly we can see MB plus AM is equal to AB. So, we can write AB upon AM here. This is equal to, we know ND plus AN is equal to AD. So, on right hand side we can write AD upon AN. Now, taking reciprocal of both the ratios, we get AM upon AB is equal to AN upon AD. So, this is our required answer. We were required to prove this only. So, this completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.